What's up, everybody? Todd Smith here. We've got a busy day of magic shows. Thought it'd be pretty cool to bring you along with me. It's October 31st, the last day of October, Halloween. Usually one of my busiest days of the year. All three shows that I have today are pretty close to home, within an hour and a half. So I'm just glad I don't have to sleep in a hotel room tonight. I can get back to my own house. Right now, we're headed down to Terry, Mississippi, south of Jackson. Then we've got to come back up. Got to go to Lazy Acres Farm in Chunky, Mississippi. Been out there all month doing magic shows every weekend pretty much. Today will be my final show of the pumpkin patch season. It'll be my 18th show of the season. Then we leave and head to Leesburg, Mississippi to another fall festival tonight at 7 o'clock. Got a full day of traveling on the road and doing magic shows, which is what I love to do. Should be an interesting day. Mississippi people are already starting to get here for the last day of pumpkin patch season. Got a quick change of clothes, get out of this suit. Don't worry, I'm not going to show that part. It ain't easy going from slack pants to blue jeans and Converses and front seat of a truck, but we did it. It's an outdoor show here at Lazy Acres. Covered up under like an outdoor stage thing. It's pretty cool. How are y'all?
Hey,
been up here 18 times this year. Just found out they got a talking pump.
What did they say? What's behind you? Well, God.
Yeah. set up. Got about 30 minutes till showtime here at Lazy Acres. Got the bottomless pit. Secret codes written on my Converses. Yep, gotta do what you gotta do. Got the live animals this show. Should be a good show. Coolest thing about being at the pumpkin patch here at Lazy Acres backstage area, I get to share it with the pigs.
Gentlemen, the Todd Smith Magic Show will begin in 5 minutes. 5 minutes until showtime. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Todd Smith!
Thank y'all so much. But go there and buy magic tricks every chance.
I'm going to show you guys how to do it as well. It's done with a ball up this, you poke the silk from the top of the fist just like this. Here's the secret you don't want anybody to know, all right? For the audience, hold this hand in a natural posture. Don't do that, okay? Because if you do that, they will know you've got the purple silk hidden inside your hand. Remember that.
First, we need to get somebody to help. Let me
get wacky with this secret. Right over there, you stay on that side. Second show of the day is over. A lot of people here at Lazy Acres, fun times for sure. It's time to hit the next one. Back on the road again after the second show of the day at Lazy Acres. Fun times always. On the way to the third show tonight, we've got a fall festival at another church. Surely be a fun time there too. We are about 8 minutes out from Leesburg Baptist Church, where the third show of the day is going to take place. Show three of the night done. It's been a long day, but it's been fun. Peace out.